Our next exercise is from yoga. It's called lion laughter. Pose your hands like paws of a lion, and then you stick your tongue out fully like ah, and then you laugh from the belly, and it's a very good exercise for your abdominal muscles, for your throat, for your facial exercise. So let's try it out. Lion laughter. 1, 2, 3. According to yogic texts, they say it's a great exercise to improve the blood supply to your thyroid gland, to your throat muscles. And I can see that a lot of good exercise for your facial muscles. You look young.